This is a digital to analog converters. We are using shift registers. With the shift register, we are giving to operation amplifier. So we are using a weighted register concept. So it will give n number of channels. So we are operating in 4-bit mode. So the data is coming to 16 steps. So with this technology, we can get a DAC, a simple low cost DAC.